there, guys. It's Daniel or Floopwoop here, coming at you with some Overwatch. I'm here with Steve. What's up, Steve?
So, guys, how you doing?
3, 2, 1. Round one. Capture the objective.
All right, so this one is hardpoint capture, which is personally my favorite. I don't like the ones where you have to escort, like the cargo. I don't like that one.
Yeah, same. I'd say hardpoint capture is my favorite too, but I'm not quite as good.
Oh, dude, I sniped that kid.
Yeah. Oh, yeah,
I saw it.
I saw
that. From
the shadows.
Dude, my opinion, Ethan needs a buff for ranger and shotgun. They shoot like, they don't shoot that far. You know, they're good at damaging stuff. They don't shoot that far, which kind of sucks.
Oh no!
All right, I'm winning it.
Oh crap!
Yeah, I got Lucy coming. And also the West. I'm gonna be D.
Hope I'm gonna make a basket.
We need to defend the objective.
Let us hope for a different outcome.
We cannot allow them to take the point.
They're taking the hard point. Oh, crap.
I'm gonna take out this roadhouse.
I'm helping.
Just hope. Alright, done.
Here we go.
No roadhouse
up here. Oh, crap. I'm so bad right now. Long tilt, boys. Some prime tilt.
Wow, dude, how did I kill him? I stabbed him like so many times. Oh, who's that mercy?
Oh, crap. Oh no, oh no. Oh no, I knew that this was just gonna happen. Oh no. I was doing so well at the beginning.
Dude, I'm a little on tilt too. I usually don't do this bad.
Alright, rush in. So I talked to my team and told them to rush in because they're now ahead of us. We need to go in with all that we got. So, let's go. Oh, come on! I can't freaking go against a freaking Roadhog by myself.
Yeah, dude, destroys me, dude.
All I got is a bow. It's like Hawkeye going against a Hulk. You can't even beat that.
It's like Spider-Man versus like Iron Man in one of his like giant suits. Literally impossible.
The Hulkbuster?
Yeah.
The one that's meant to kill the Hulk. Or well, not kill him, but like contain him or whatever. Okay. I'm gonna stop talking about Avengers so that I don't sound as nerdy as I am. Alright. Get wrecked, everybody.
Wow, I didn't even get to use my ult. That was sad. That was actually sad on my part.
Oh my god, so bad.
Alright, I think I'm gonna wait until we get an escort game. Escorts are bad.
Oh no. Wanna get in there? Oh my god, how did we do so badly?
Why is he saying GG? It's only round two.
I know, cause it's like.
She's trying to say good round. She's a G.
Oh, that's genius! I should take this with me.
What?
Cause I have this thing that wherever the arrow is, it will track people that are in that area. So if I put
you
it
didn't
on the
know
ball,
that.
Then no, cause if I put it on the ball, then that will move with it.
Oh my gosh, did not.
So look,
strat ever.
I know. But I mean, it could possibly work in theory.
If you land it on a teammate and it sticks to him.
No, it doesn't have to land a teammate. It just lands in an area and you can see everybody near there.
Yeah, but I'm saying if you want it to move, if it can stick on a teammate, you should be.
Oh, true. Fire. What the heck is that Roadhog? I can't even. Why are there two Roadhogs? What is that?
Dude, I just destroyed their whole team. That was sad. I'm lagging balls and I'm destroying the whole team.
God, I hate Reaper.
Dude, I lagged so hard at him. That just wrecked them. What's up, McGee? Yeah, I thought you were going
to win. You McCree?
Yeah, no, I found McGee. Okay, I'm just going to catch the visor. Go down to the DM. Yo, these kids are getting the hashtag Rex sauce right now.
Oh, we're actually in the lead right now. That's good.
Oh crap, I jumped off. That was such a good play. That was meant to happen, guys. Don't worry, YouTube. That was all meant to happen.
These are elite plays.
Totally meant to jump off. It was part of the elite play strat. It's in the playbook right here. Totally. Alright, dude, I have my ult. If you guys need a ripper.
Heroes never die.
Looks like we don't need it because we're not having any trouble at all. Oh, it's Hanu. It's Hanu. Oh, there's two guys. There's a Reaper and a Roadhog inside that little building.
Do you guys like to talk about our Lord and Savior Hainin?
Yeah, it's cool. Literally the most overpowered thing in life. Sure. Yeah, alright, guys. We're at 80-0. We're having so much trouble taking this hard point.
Clearly, we have no one that can go against their Roadhogs.
Oh, except me when I get my own. Anything.
Stop attacking me, cat. What the heck?
Never die.
Round two. Woo, scrubs never die. Savage, OMG.
Memes oh, never wow. die.
Memes never die. No, dank memes never die.
Yeah, only if they're good though. You don't want to hold on to those bad memes.
Dude, those bad memes can cause problems like meme cancer.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, look, this is like straight out of Plants vs. Zombies.
Where? What?
It's right on the table.
Oh, sweat.
That looks like it belongs to Plants. She just gets out a bow and freaking shoots it down the thing.
Rip.
Oh, I got them before the Reaper did. You jelly? You jelly Reaper? Oh, I was gonna jump off. Swag.
Did you literally just jump off?
No, I was about to. I was like, oh no. Well, I just got destroyed because I was pressing the wrong button. Fudge my life. Literally fudge my life.
The battle continues.
Yeah, guys. Grab the objective without me because we're a team.
Oh Woo! My god, I'm doing so badly today.
I hate McCree's little freaking flashbang. So, like, it's so effective against low health characters. It's not even like, not even funny.
I will not waste this chance.
Yeah, you're not the only one that can climb on walls.
I know.
Ready.
But I'm the only cool one that can climb up walls.
Oh, really? What with this Genji? Huh? How did you say?
Genji's not cool, dude.
It's Hanun!
Up
with it. It's
Hanun, boys.
It's Hanun! Right, you hear that. That means it's doomsday. You go.
It's Hanun.
You run.
Yes, let's go! Give me that res, girl.
Oh, I was about to use my ult. What the heck?
There's like 28 Roadhogs in this objective. It's literally cancer. One there, Roadhog exactly. is math. We have like four.
I should go Roadhog. I'm gonna go Roadhog.
Let us hope for defense.
Actually, no, I have my ult ready. I'm gonna go ahead and kill those Roadhogs. And,
Yeah, if you wanna beat one, you gotta kill one. That's totally what they all say. Come on, Reaper, why don't you rush me? That's why you don't wanna 1v1 me.
I just jumped off the edge of the world, but that's whatever, you know?
Yeah, it's all part
dude,
of our
dude, the kill cam is me killing myself.
Yeah, why wouldn't you? Oh, rip. Wow, I just got literally ripped in half. It was actually sad.
I hate how, the only thing I don't like about,
I will not falter.
But the, this guy's ult is how slow it fires.
Yeah, dude, it takes like a year. It takes like a year for me to pull my thing out, too.
Alright, now I'm gonna go,
Multi on the LBJ.
I'm going Nerdhog.
No, dude, the why? Why does that Ice Queen have to always freaking kill me? Why can't she get Daniel? Like, he's the Hanzo, he's the only one. I'm just walking around my ninja stars, just tossing them around, you know? I'm not doing anything. Except I wiped out the whole team once, but that was just a coincidence, okay?
Oh no, they're gonna pull ahead. Rush.
Oh my gosh, dude, the echo is so real.
Don't worry about it. That's because I was doing in chat with everybody in the game, so.
Yeah.
Because I need to tell them all to rush, boys. Y'all need to learn how to do some rushing, boys.
Wow, that guy, that Roadhog got nothing on me. You see how he got tearing that guy in half? Manozic! Oh my gosh, rest in peace. Up overtime, come on guys, rest in the objective, let's go. You
come
don't want
on.
Optics, you want, oh, we disappointed Optic Slurpee!
How bad are we?
Look at the freaking. Oh my gosh, look at them pork bellies.
There's so many.
Dude, right? Oh, watch this baby. Yeah, dude, good job. Basically,
good job.
Just did that.
Good job, you can play Pudge. That.
Good job, man. Team Martin now wants to recruit you.
I'm only recruiting our team because they're our team.
Because they're our team, well, that's right.
Done. Dude, I've had two times where I've gotten commended, but I can't get an epic. I only get up to four, and it's like, why?
Oh, speaking of which, I got up to nine.
Oh, swag. Good job.
Yeah, dude.
What did you get from it?
I didn't get anything. I needed one more. I think you get like not epic, but it's like ultimate or something. It's like ultimate, and I get like
what?
XP or something.
What can you get with the in-game currency?
Oh, you can buy skins and taunts and stuff.
Nice.
Yeah, dude. It's nice. It's pretty nice.
Pretty nice. How many does it usually cost?
Like 1,000.
Oh crap.
I only have 210, so you don't have to feel bad. I have two loot boxes, but I'm gonna open those for. Oh wait, let's open those right now because we're recording. Ha 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 ha! I'm so smart. Alrighty, let's see what we get. Ooh, we get a legendary. What is it gonna be? I don't know because we joined the game. Dude, right when I got a legendary, it just freaking got me into a game. That was
That's
legit
funny.
Troll. I swear, if it cancels out my loot box and gives me another one, I get all blues. I'm gonna cry.
No, it gives you all the stuff that's in there. You don't get to see what it was, so
all right.
You don't get to see the animation anymore.
Alright, it's Gucci. Yeah, it's for some games it does that.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna actually use someone different than Genji, because I don't want to like destroy the enemy team again. I actually want to give them like a fighting chance, you know? So I'm gonna use Hanzo. Yeah, Team Hanzo, let's go. Team Hanzo for the win.
We just all are Hanzo? Oh no.
We're just sitting in the back of our spawn, just fire volumes to the objective. Literally, that's what we would do. Oh, look at my, look at this, that's so cool. It's pixel art, look.
Empty your mind.
Wow, you don't mark your stuff over me, Jag Battle Duty. I'll mark my stuff above you.
Where's my stuff? Where's mine?
Sorry, fam. Look at this pixel art.
What the heck, I changed mine. It's not supposed to be there for that.
Alright guys, let's go. Let's go climb almost some more walls.
Why is there, okay. Yeah. Just climb on some walls.
Yo, the thing is, Hanzo can climb up on any wall.
Yeah,
which makes him actually overpowered.
Wait, you can't climb on any wall with
No, like not any wall, but like yeah. He can climb for like a longer period of time, I think.
Really? No. I thought it was I think it's equal, I don't know.
No, Genji, he doesn't climb that high. They get fudging wrecked, you fudging slugger. What word is that? Don't ask me.
It sounds like a racial slur, but it's not.
Slagger? Slagger? I don't even know if that's an actual word. Perfect. Oh no, we got Roadhouse. Please don't. Please have
He's
mercy.
Literally punched!
Dude, literally I'm literally punched. Destroying these guys.
Oh my gosh. And that Widowmaker's really good.
There is no. Oh, that Lucio. Oh, I'm dead. Rip in pieces. Alright, come on, guys. Push for the OBJ. Push for the OBJ. Oh, dude, I got my ult. I got my ult. It's about to go down to DM. Yo, we're winning. How is this happening? Oh, just kidding. We're not anymore.
Till Valhalla.
Don't worry, fam, I got this. Watch what I'm gonna do, ready? I didn't even get to shoot it! Nothing even happened! Okay.
My ult, dude, I am wrecking everybody!
Dude, nice ult, fam. I shot my ult, but nothing happened. Sad, actually sad. The ult fails are real.
Dude, I think I might get the best kill cam right there.
Dude, Genji equals heart eye emoji. It literally equals heart eye emoji. As Lachlan would say.
Now I'm doing pretty well.
Yeah, dude. Tilt? Fudge that tilt. He ain't got
dude,
no
nobody
tilt.
Cares about tilt.
The tilt? What is that? Never heard of it. I practically played good in my sleep. Oh wow, that Lucio just got absolutely murked. That Roadhog just got absolutely murked. Oh crap.
Jeez, how far is the blast radius?
Well, it's an ult, so it should be clear.
Yeah. I can't... Oh no, it's pretty even right now. We need to... need to pull ahead.
Or not, or I can just get killed while I'm using my ult. Your guy looks so funny right now when he's coming to the wall. He looks like freaking Tarzan, dude. It's legit. Never
surrender. Stop it, he's literally Pudge.
Fire in the hole!
Alright, dude, I didn't use my ult. I didn't get a chance to use it last night. Alright, all go all go all. Wow, zero kills. I'm such a scrub.
Round two. Let's
I'm like the
away.
Biggest scrub in the game. But still, Genji equals heart eye emoji. That's why I'm gonna use Genji. I'm gonna use heart eye emoji. Yo, Daniel, have you tried out Reinhardt yet?
Reinhardt, yeah.
You like him?
I put him in my top 5 list.
Oh, yeah, you did.
Now.
Oh, wow. Shameless advertising. Wait.
Hey, guys. Plug. Capture
the objective. But yeah, if you guys want to see our top 5s, I made a top 3 best characters for beginners, and you made a top 5 funnest characters to play.
Yeah.
And yeah, the links will be in the description. Shameless advertising? Man. Absolutely shameless.
Oh, dude, that was a good play. He knocked me over the edge. That was okay play.
0% shame, 50% revenue. Swag.
No. I don't even get revenue. I don't even have a PayPal link though. I can't. Because my mom doesn't want me to get a PayPal, so...
50% sponsorship, 50% revenue, 0% shame. Aw, oh, yeah. Where's my cool guy shades?
Swag. Where's my money at?
Dude, this is literally banter. Oh, this, can I make this? Like it. Oh, I made it. Leave a like. Leave a like. Yeah, leave a like. I made it. Oh, I'm back on tail too. Oh my god, I'm sucking. Sucking. No, climb the wall. Climb over to the wall. God damn it. I tried to climb over the wall, but Trump made America great again.
When you try to jump on the border, but Trump's wall is too strong.
When Trump plays Overwatch. Those giant wall. Literally, that Ice Queen girl, literally, she is literally Trump. God, teammate, we need to push!
Alright, I have my ult ready.
Yo, you fire that ult straight in that OBJ. Yeah, I'm changing to Reinhardt. Hard time emoji bay is not working for me. Justice will be done.
We don't have much time. Don't let up.
God. KMS. Jeez. Can't even do.
Is he for real right now? Did he really just use his ult to just kill me? Yeah, what did I do? Did I steal your girl or something?
Mr. Steal your girl.
Dude, I think he's mad that I stole his shit. This is not over. No, no chick come close to me. Chris Brown, Warrior, 360 hand. Our teammate though.
Yeah.
Epic. Unreal.
No, thank you.
Yeah, I know he's a Jamaican DJ and he's all cool and all, but like,
you know? It's just like an hour long video.
Dude, right? Like our first live stream.
It's pretty much a live stream, but just like
not live stream. They're not live streamed live stream.
But not.
What?
It's like a live stream, but not.
Yeah, dude, it's a live stream that doesn't involve live streaming.
At all. Pretty crazy,
so,
huh?
So what would it be called? Video? Upload stream? A stream that we uploaded? I don't know, what classifies? What classifies as not a live stream? I don't know. Can we have, like, Josh OG tell us? Please, Josh, comment down below what classifies as a live stream.
Oh, Josh, yeah, he's one of the mods for Twitch, right?
Huh?
Isn't he one of the mods for Twitch?
No, he's a CSGO player he's one of the most viewed CSGO players on Twitch. He's super cool. He gives away like 5 knives daily, so who wouldn't think he's cool? Like, holy crap. He basically gave away like $2,000 a day. Essentially. Well, except it's every 6 hours because he streams like 4 hours and in our 6 hours streams are 4 hours. Yeah, go check my boy Josh OG on Twitch. You guys probably know him, but
it's my privilege.
He doesn't know me.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Let's move out.
Alright, dude, I got the healing strats you guys needed. I forgot, I can sprint! Jesus, why not do that? Alright, healing strat down, let's go, hit it! Damn, did you die or did you mark me it?
No, I'm still in luck, still luck.
Yo, how am I getting- Dude, I'm sorry, but I'm just stealing everyone's kills. Bad. Not good.
This game really favors the shooter. Like, even if you get one hit on them, it still counts as a kill for both. Like, everybody who gets a hit on the person gets a kill. Like, counts as a kill.
Dude, I'm destroying right now. It's not even funny. Like, these kids are just getting the wreck.
Oh my gosh, frame rates, why is it doing this?
The root snowstorm, let's go right now. Would you want me to reboot, you fucking faggot? I am ready. Yo, 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 I got the heals down, I got the heals down.
This is gonna make you feel better. Get Reaper, get Reaper, get Reaper.
Nah, get McCree, get McCree.
Where is
no
he?
No one likes McCree. He's sneaking around. He's gonna sneak. Oh, I got him! He's being a little sneaky little cactus. Oh, I'm getting Reaper too.
Everyone, heal up.
I think there's someone in the house. Oh, yeah, guess not.
Reaper evacuated. Pagan stagnation. Get the ninja kid. Get the ninja kid. You got his ult. Get the ninja kid.
Get the weeaboo.
Get the weeaboo. Hashtag kill the weeaboo.
Hey, dude, might get our win.
Nice, boys. Let's go. Ooh, snap. Dude, he got me. Oh, crap. No, 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 no. Wow, dude. Reaper. Oh. Reaper had to use his
man,
ult.
Reaper.
Not cool, Reaper.
Well, that was actually a really not professional move right there.
What, from Reaper?
Yeah.
Oh, they got the point. Dude, we're at 98. That Reaper just clutched it for them, I feel.
Yeah, definitely. What the heck? He ulted on just me and one other person. That's two people.
Yo, let's go, dude. We can't have him clutching this. I'm changing to Riot mode. Actually, you know what? It won't be better, Pharaoh. Because I can sneak in behind him.
I will protect the innocent. Get back!
Ooh! Getting savage up in here.
Get him, come on. Oh wait, since I can fly, when she summons that, I won't have to be, I can be immune to that.
Oh yeah, swag!
Swag! You try to clutch it? Nah. Your clutches ain't gonna work.
Let's go, boys.
Alright, dude, I'm taking out Mr. Heart emoji here. Mr. Heart emoji, so kill it.
Oh, almost made a basket. Almost got that LeBron James swag. Just kidding. LeBron James. I'm not even gonna get into that. Cause
Kobe and Kevin Durant.
No matter what I say. Kobe, yeah, Kobe Bryant. Let's go, Kobe. Status.
Kobe is made of a thank me.
Sucks that he retired, boys.
Dude, right? Are they still making shoes?
Yeah.
Yo, look at this. I'm so far ahead of everyone else. I'm already on the point. This is sad.
Me too. Me too.
I'm such a scrub. Alright, hashtag rush them.
Rush. We're in. Oh crap. Where'd he even come from? Freaking weeaboo?
Yeah, I'm the weeaboo too, okay? I'm not a real weeaboo, but I'm dressed as one, okay? I'm trying to, you know, match in with the weeaboo.
Freaking running around like Naruto?
No.
I've really gotta commend that Pudge Roadhog. He's pretty good at playing Roadhog.
Oh, I countered that kid so hard. He freaking like he hooked me and I just slashed him right in the freaking face. The counter were real. The counters were real fun.
These guys are like the more annoying tracer. What the heck?
Let us hope for a different outcome.
How do I?
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption. See, in the dragon's
eyes. I'm using Hanzo. I'm about to get my emoji strat on.
Oh, dude. Ooh, swag. Dude. Did you see my snipe, boy?
Dude, that snipe was weird.
Oh my god, I hate. Okay,
I'll. Oh, he's behind me the whole time. It's freaking weeaboo.
Now, show them.
Guys, this iPhone that just put this letter, we do not hate or race or are racist toward weeaboos. We actually respect them. So, yeah. Fudge weeaboos!
Nobody loves you!
Price
I got freaking disowned by their fathers.
No, that was a kill. That was a kill. That was so cool.
I got a triple kill.
Oh no, oh my gosh, I just got ripped by the freaking Reaper. Dude, the guy was just fudging camping up there waiting for the right moment. He just comes down and just triple kills us. Sad.
No, I'm gonna get smushed. Oh, I got smushed.
Oh, I got smushed too. Ripped.
But do we win? No, we didn't. Cause
this is the final round. Alright guys, get out all your Bay overpowered characters. I got Mr. Harta Emoji here. We have to make some hoops at Kobe. It was so not close, but it was whatever.
Oh, dude, did you see that? That was insane. That was swag sauce.
Dude, swag sauce? Man, that's a lot, dude.
Yeah.
Dude, that's a huge.
Would you like some extra sauce with that? The swag sauce, in fact.
Is that accent, Daniel?
The hero.
Dang, oh snap! They're rushing us.
No rushing. Oh my god. KMS.
Oh, it's Weeaboo versus Weeaboo. Up. Reaper wins. Weeaboo versus Weeaboo, we have to be there. Reaper just destroyed everything.
I'm going Weeaboo.
Genji is with. Oh, you're becoming a Weeaboo, dude.
Yeah, dude, they have two, so we need to.
Dude, welcome to the Weeaboo Master Race. Dude. Oh, dude, that Weeaboo's chasing me. Oh, and I get destroyed by the freaking Reaper. I swear, dude, the Reaper is like the Weeaboo's counter. Like, it just wrecks them, okay? Absolutely, like, destroys the Weeaboo. Should be a nickname for Genji, because none of us can pronounce his name right. It's either Genji or Genji, but we don't know. So from now on, it's gonna be named Weeaboo.
What the heck? Oh, what a lit strat that he just played.
Lit strat? What, he deployed, like, a freaking disco ball? Is that how lit it was?
Ah, damn.
And right behind you.
Alright, Weeboos. Get over here, Weeboo! Get over here!
Ah! Nah, G.
Sorry.
Right. I'm gonna set my stuff back to options. Start fudging defaults. Controls.
The battle draws to its conclusion.
Fudging defaults.
We must attack.
Okay, now I want my weapon switches to be mouse wheels. Chat. Where's the freaking fudging abilities? E and Q. Okay, left shift.
Oh, they're gonna win. What the heck?
Where's the melee attack at?
How do they even do that?
Quick melee.
Yay, we lost. Third loss in a row.
Nah, fam, we good. We still good.
Alright,
damn,
we got
that white Reaper looks nice, dude. Play of the game. Well, at least he was by another Weeaboo.
No, aw,
dude, Sky Inventor, why do you gotta be so salty, man? Like, there's more salt in there than the freaking ocean.
Well, that's actually pretty swag. Oh, it's only their team.
Wow, dude. Alright, I'm commending the Roadhog, because
yeah,
I give
them
props.
Yeah, me too, I needed to commend the Roadhog.
He did. Roadhog gets props. Sky Inventor, he's just a fag.
Rip.
Fag. Alrighty, I'm gonna open some loot boxes or not.
Yep.
Oh wait, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna open up my loot box.
Yeah, same.
Come on.
Give me that legendary, baby. Ooh, I got a rare. Oh, that's a new dude. I got a new skin. Woohoo! It's a Reinhardt skin. Finally, a skin I actually
didn't
use.
Get any skin.
Dude, I got the Bloodheart skin. It looks so nice, dude. Oh my gosh. Let's open a second one. Why? Because why not? Oh, and never mind. I can't see it. Yo, Temple of Anubis. This map is actually lit.
I hope these guys don't use like 20 freaking Weeaboos.
Yo, dude. I want you to look at my Reinhardt skin. It looks so dank.
Alright.
It literally looks like a meme. Like a
is it super... literally meme-tastic?
It literally is like meme-tastic.
Wow.
Double the meme tastics, dude.
That's pretty memey.
It's the legit memes. Oh, at least they bleep out the bad words.
In what?
See, look at the chat. Dude, look at my meme. Yo, I have an axe! Oh my gosh!
Where were you?
Right here, behind you. Somewhere. Dude, I have an axe instead of a hammer.
Nice.
That's lit!
Did you just get that?
Yeah, dude, from that loot box. It's a freaking elite. I got a purple and a gold in like two loot boxes.
Nice.
How you know you're lit AF?
That's a sick skin, though.
Thank you, dude.
Well, hold up. Can I just get a nice swag shot of you? That's lit. Pretty freaking lit right there.
Hey, do I look like I'm kneeling down or something? I'm crouching. Yeah.
Lucio!
Yo, this skin is so lit, dude. That freaking axe, too? That's dope. I don't want no rocket powered hammer. I upgrade to a rocket powered axe, fam.
3, 2, 1. Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
Alright, get behind me, team. I got your back.
Carry us.
Carrying to victory!
Rip.
Rest in pepperonis. Yo, I got it. Strats. Fudging strats. That Tracer is really the smartest human being. I thought that was a teammate. Oh my gosh. But I still have a better skin than him, so. Fudge you, man. Because skins totally are the only thing that matters in this game, right, Daniel? We don't care about your skill level. If you have a nice skin, you're instantly top baller.
Yeah, that's how it works. These guys are just camping the doorway. We can't even do anything.
Oh, dude, I destroyed them.
I think we have to just get a ton of tankers.
Yeah, dude, you should become Reinhardt and be the
Yeah, beast. I will once I die again. Probably shouldn't be too long of a time.
Alright, I'm on the point. I have my ult too. I'm gonna wait for my ult to charge up over here. I'm such a scrub.
Alright. Reinhardt. After my home.
How did I not kill him? He deserves to fucking die. There we go. Thank you, team. I appreciate you. Now I need to just fly back to that objective and just slam my axe into the floor. No, I wasted it! Oh my gosh, I'm such a pleb! I'm trying to freaking rocket boost, I forgot which button. I'm such a freaking pleb.
I killed the Reinhardt.
Oh well, we don't need this to win. We don't need my ult to win. Yeah, I was the only one on the objective. I stayed there for like 2 seconds.
I stayed there for a while. I was doing really well.
Yo, I still can't get over the skin though.
Oh my gosh, lag spikes for no reason.
Did we just charge each other? What was that?
Dude, that skin is sick. Yours. Alright, we just have to tank them. Everybody just needs to go tank mode.
Oh, budge, I'm gonna
die. They've got a teleporter. We've gotta find it.
I have a heal up here.
Much better. I found the enemy's teleporter.
Oh my god!
Poor Lucy, I squished that kid. No! Dude, he used his ult right when I used my ult. He just got faster. He used like 1 millisecond before me. Literally sad. I just gotta have a Alright, dude, I got my ult. It's not actually wasted on myself this time.
Oh my god, they're all... How are we even supposed to do this?
They have a teleporter.
They do?
Yeah.
Oh wow, that's good for them whenever they already started there, but I don't know why they'd need it. It's just so freaking retarded.
Oh, it's gonna turn everything around, I don't feel it. Get ready to rush
in. I'm honestly so salty. I'm getting ready to rush.
Go. Oh, dude, destroy the teleporter. It's in the room to your left.
I'm stuck. I can't.
Find that damn teleporter. Well, at least we kept the contestant for like 1 second, but all of our teammates are really lazy to walk like one step.
How do we? The freaking engineer girl's OP. She just can set up all of her stuff all around there.
Yeah, this insane. Girl. This girl is freaking OP. That.
See, look, watch.
Oh, dude, yeah, this is when she wrecked me.
Yeah, this is when she wrecked all of us.
She freaking murdered us. Holy crap. Got one, she got two, now her turret's got another one. Dude, actually OP. I'm voting for our teammate. I don't know about you.
Epic.
Yeah.
All in for the British girl tracer.
Yep.
Yeah, I leveled up one bar. Fun. Yeah. Alright, best streak is a 2-streak. That sounds 8 out of 8.
Nice, boys. I'm playing here, Hanzo.
I'm playing,
Oh my god, Rayon's asking me if I use Sony Vegas to make intros. I'm like, don't ask me to make an intro for you, please don't.
Dude, he's so desperate for, stuff.
Yeah.
Dude, sad. Oh yeah, this is all gonna be uncut too, so Rayon, if you're watching this, sorry little guy.
Sorry little guy. No, but dude, if you want one, I'll make you one. I guess.
Yeah, man. Just give us like.
And plus, you still owe me that Xbox. Dude, he said he's gonna give me a whole Xbox One.
Lies, dude. He wanted me to buy him a PS4.
Buy him a PS4?
Yeah. With his apparently, money, because apparently his parents are too lazy to drive to Walmart, and they live like 2 minutes away from it. When your parents are Indian. Too late to change your
course, bro. RIP.
My parents are Asian, but they'll drive me to Walmart to buy a PS4 with my own money. We only live like 15 minutes away.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Why does Genji sound like he's taking like a serious dump when he's double jumping? Like, literally high quality content.
I'm gonna get at a high vantage point so I can snipe some scrubs.
Yeah, I'll just sit back here. Oh crap! No, I'm gonna die. Attackers incoming. Dude, that Reinhardt freaking hit me with a hammer so hard I flew. I'm gonna be defensive, Reinhardt. Let's go.
Alright, I went totally offensive and killed their Bastion.
That's good. We don't want that Bastion walking around. Yo, we need someone to stop a TP here. This is way too long.
Alright, we got the memes. Let's go, boys. Oh, that's nice.
Are you for real? I mean, he knocked me down. He knocked me down. He used his charge on me and his ability, and I still have 3 health. This just proves to you that skins actually make a difference. JK.
Make skins great again.
Hashtag please give skins special picks.
Actually don't. That would be such a... That would make the game so sucky if they gave...
That'd be like stupidly overpowered.
Oh, rush everybody! Rush everybody!
No! You are not reviving Reinhardt. How can you just revive Reinhardt? Fudge, we're dead. We're deed. Dude, like that axe is literally life. I wish we could sell skins though. I would sell that at least for you.
Literally make this game CSGO.
No, like sell them to like the Overwatch. Not people. That would suck. Like you don't want no like Reinhardt special edition Dragonborn skin. Oh, that robot is a tank. Go ahead, man. Waste your shots on me, bro. It's okay.
Here, I killed him. I killed him for you.
I sacrificed myself. Yeah, my shield is going down anyway. But, dude, this guy's perfect counter to Bastion. You know, Bastion's ult, when he hits my shield, it does 0 damage to me. I just absolutely, like, deflect it. It only does, like, 250 damage to my shield or something. Can I block, like, 3 hits without
no one can.
Then he figured out, like, oh, I'm not damaging this kid. I should stop.
Nice. I should stop.
Behind you!
Sniper! Look for! Yo, little help. I'm outside the gate. I'm outside the gate. I'm being pounded.
Get behind. I'm right here. Right behind you.
No, I got my ult, and I just failed using it completely.
Justice. Command, Steve. Failed to use ult.
Absolutely sad, mate. Actually sad. But hey, at least I got a nice skin, though. Enemies
re-engaging. My dad looking pretty.
60 seconds remaining.
Listen, yesterday I showed my dad the price of a skin in CSGO, and he's like, instead of buying 9 of those, I could buy a car. I'm like, yep, logic. But people have like 80 of them in their inventory, so they just follow their logic well. They totally use logic. Dude, we're actually holding this down really good. Like, the metagame is mean. Get absolutely destroyed. Get ripped in half, mate. No one lives. Reinhardt versus Reinhardt right now. I used my ult again and it still doesn't do anything. What is that? May!
Hang on, everyone!
Alright, what is that?
Alright guys, 5 more seconds left. I can't do anything because I'm at spawn. Let's go. 360
nice.
Dive.
Win.
360 rocket boost. Let's kill it. That's right.
Four.
G. Oh yeah.
G freaking G, boys.
Look
nice.
At that. Look at that skin. That's so beautiful. That beautiful skin of mine. Ew, Pharah. Surprised though she got a play of the game. Are you kidding? But she used like all
time. This is her
map. 40?
Kind of. This is her map.
Okay, nice. She got 2 kills. That's
nice.
That's
good
cool.
job. Getting 2 kills, even though I did probably better. Voting for our teammate.
Yeah, same.
Epic.
Everyone voted for our teammates. Like, so I suppose you guys. They're going all out.
Nice. Alright. Gained a whole 2 notches. Oh my god.
Dude, same. I gained a whole 2 notches too. Literally jukes.
Oh my god. It's almost reaching an hour.
Dude. Let's reach an hour so I can tell that 1 hour stream! Free knife giveaway! Free cow giveaway! Free Lamborghini giveaway!
Gone wrong!
Alright, by the way, if you guys like this video, you guys will receive what should I receive?
A free dank meme!
A free dank meme! And a free Lamborghini!
Oh, dude, knowledge! You will receive knowledge and a Lamborghini!
Yeah, and your own Ty Lopez.
Your
personal
very
Ty
own
Lopez.
Ty Lopez.
Yep, that's right. So, like this on both of our accounts. Comment, I am the scrub meme, and you will receive your own Ty Lopez.
You will.
It's been guaranteed to work, okay? 15%.
Scientifically
15 of our scientists say that this worked. And they're totally not hired by us to say it's worked. Wait. Oh, never mind. They totally were hired by us. Just saying.
Just being really blunt and honest here. They
yeah.
were hired.
Yeah, they were hired. Okay.
But it does work.
Yeah, it does work.
Obviously, because they said it. But so it works, guys.
Yeah, dude. Listen to your scientists, people. Swag.
Yeah.
This game is literally more banter than Minecraft.
This game is literally more addictive than any game I've played.
Dude, it's more... This game is more addictive than freaking Crash. Kill me. Yeah. This game is not as addictive as MW3 on Wii, but that was when I discovered the internet. Like, if you saw me back then, dude, you would have been like, this kid's a beeping scrub.
Wait, how old were you?
I was like 12. No, I was only 12. I was not that gay when I was 12. I was like 10.
Because I knew you back then. I knew you back then.
Yeah. It was in. We barely knew each other though. We only like said hi to each other and all that crap. But now we're like YouTube partners and we like freaking send each other for streaming Overwatch.
We do meme giveaways.
We shall see.
Josh and she can do knife giveaways, but our memes are way more expensive. They literally come from Obama himself, okay?
$1,000 a pop, dude.
Dude, right? Some of our pots even go up to Lamborghini money.
Capture objective A.
So, swag.
Yeah, dude. Alright, let's go.
If we win this game, we have to get 5 gazillion likes on a similar sugar. Yo, I just destroyed that
Yeah,
turret.
Me too. I helped out, dude. I just sniped him, and he died like that.
Dude, the Rex sauce was real.
Oh my god! F it, man!
Dude, this is literally meme material.
What?
This game is literally meme material.
Right, premium meme material, dude. 420 left! Aw, oh, we missed 420.
I got this. No, you stole my kill, you fudging faggot! I'll get this. Destroyed me! Get absolutely destroyed. I'm such a nice guy. I have so much sportsmanship. No, dude, holy crap, there's a whole wall of memes. dude, that was a whole wall of memes. Too good. Too good to meme.
Again. See.
Alright guys, we got 3 minutes and 25 seconds left to cap. Alright, let's go.
Oh yeah! Killed 2 people! Okay, I think I might have the round win. I think I might have the round kill cam.
Oh crap, he has his ult. He has the tank. It's... Oh no, it's the meme girl. Kill the meme girl.
The meme girl or meme girl? Dude, literally, I think I got the round winning game. No, dude, I think I got a quad dribble. I have no idea. Play back to 40. Because I won't, because I'm too lazy in post. Alright, Squirt, let's get this. Get the show on the road. Come over here.
Oh, dude, he built his turn and he made me into a meme. He only had like 20 health. Rest in the freaking devs memes, fam.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Alright, Daniel, let's push up on the memes. Oh, I'm gonna climb this truck and I'll be like, look, bar! Oh, dude, I literally juked that freaking Bastion. He turned into a turret, I just kept freaking running in circles and shooting at him. Or throwing shirts at him. Literally the juke.
Where's
the teleporter?
Fudge! I need the meme sauce.
Much better.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Yo, that Pharaoh, she turned me into the ultimate game. To be honest.
Enemy teleporter detected.
Mercy on call. Oh yay! One of the robots got their ults. That's hilarious. Yay.
So hilarious! Such a good prank. I killed him.
Good job, dude. Come on, guys, push up on the meme car. Escort the dank car.
Weed, it's transporting our weed. We need it.
Dude, this car transports all of the memes. We need it to be
on. We need that.
Fudge! That was actually not a teammate. Even though I shot him like 500 times, he just stood there. He was healing. He was getting his escort heals. Daniel, shall we push for me?
Justice reigns from above.
Dude, I just got wrecked by that one girl. That Pharaoh girl. Oh my god. Dude.
Yeah,
she destroyed my future.
Heroes never die.
Oh, dude, I got revived. Time to become the dankest of memes. No, it's her stupid freaking sentry turrets. Why did I just clap? That's weird.
That's queer.
Yo, there's a teleporter in the room right next to the vehicle. Yo, they have a meme teleporter. We can't win this.
They can teleport memes like that?
Yeah, dude.
Oh my god.
Dude, they teleport memes super fast now, dude. It's literally like 100 megabytes a second. That's how fast the memes are.
Oh
Heroes never die.
I'm hoping to destroy them all.
Do we clear the teleporter? Go, let's go. Push, push. Hustle, hustle it up. Let's go.
No one can hide.
Someone get that baloney girl. Friggin' baloney Pharaoh. Alright, pushed. Everybody push. Everybody needs to push. Everybody needs to push the cart thing. A weed cart.
The weed cart. It's the cart of memes. 60 seconds. It's the ultimate meme cart.
Yeah, checkpoint.
Yay, now we can lose slightly later in the game. That's fun.
Oh no, it's ult here. It's ult here.
No, that should go down. That's what I thought. Get out of my face. Lame boy, get out of my face. Uber everywhere. Swag. Damn, you ain't touching me. Literally gonna rip that guy. Ooh, dude. Daniel, did you see that meme shot?
Yeah.
That was literally the ultimate meme. Watch out for that Pharaoh attack. That Pharaoh can still meme. Alright, dude. This, I'm gonna become the biggest meme ever.
Oh! Roadhog coming in, boys. Alright, we killed him. Alright, we made it, boys!
Woohoo, yeah, the meme!
Victory!
The meme boost! Meme boost for win!
That's an hour, I think. You should sign us off. Hold up, I wanna see who got the kill cam.
Oh, me plus. Yes, let's go! I called it! I was like, me plus. Oh yeah, watch this meme shot. Oh, boom shakalaka, meme shakalaka, let's go. That's one. It's budget two. Now it's budget two, yeah. Double kill for the memes. MVP.
Yeah, get the MVP. Alright, you should sign us off.
Alrighty guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys liked it, you know what to do, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Check out both our channels, link in the descriptions. And yeah, I've been Steve, and he's been Daniel, and you guys been awesome, and we'll see you all in another one. Goodbye, guys. Bye. Dude, you should have said bye after me.
I did say bye.
Okay.
I said bye at the same time.
Dude, the literal jinx.